so much. Wow.
And since everybody's such a good audience, I might do one more trick.
Okay.
Can anybody else do that trick, Grandpa?
I don't think so.
I can.
Okay, let Grandpa do his trick.
I can do it.
Ryan.
I can do it.
Let Ryan try it.
Ryan.
Where's Matt?
Hold on, Ryan wants to try
it. Ryan's trying.
Well, the trick is getting it up on her.
Look how tiny the glue stick is.
Okay, Ryan.
Okay, so my second thing. This is a ring that Grandma gave me 55 years ago.
Holy smoke.
Okay. Now, usually, you know, if you kill the ring, you know, it'll go down like that, you know. It'll fall down. Whoop, like that. But I can make a ring go up. Not down, but up. Now, come on, ring. Listen to me. Go up a little bit at a time. Come on up. Come on. Come on up a little bit more. Come on. Come on. Don't stop now. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Don't stop now. That's a good one.
Oh! How's that there?
That's impressive, Magic Grandpa.
That's good, Grandpa.
Grandma,
she knows everything.
Oh, look, Sarah's trying to make the straw move. Sarah's trying to make the straw move. Abracadabra, maybe, Sarah?
Abracadabra.
Oh,
it's starting to move.
Oh,
this is really cute, Sarah.
We want more, right?
That's all tonight. I know. I got some tomorrow now.
Great. Grandpa's been waiting all night for that.
Well, thank you, kids.
Yeah, I almost fell asleep. I almost didn't wait for it.
I have a ring.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, let's see.
Can you make it go up a string?
Wow.